Today, I want to speak to you as I'm speaking to woman only today, to woman. You, this powerful female force. You, the person who has lost so much of your power trying to please the Western culture, lost yourself to becoming so masculine, trying to maintain power. You lost so much of the beauty that you possess, trying to gain power. And I know that this could be a triggering point as you hear me speak, because I've had this conversation with thousands of women in sessions, seminars. And it's time for you to truly access the real energy that you possess. The real desire, passion, love, and energy. Now, before you can attract the right person, the right people into your life, including the right male force, I want to describe to you first what you should be looking for. I want to first give you the description of a divine male. A divine male is someone who has, to a large degree, come in touch with the reality of the integration of the mind, the emotions, the body, and has integrated by that download through the soul so that it can circulate throughout these different elements that are truly, in essence, just one element. Now, a divine male knows how to channel his energies. A divine male knows how to change, how to actually shift and transform his sexual energy. And instead of only using it towards sexual pleasure, he's able to spread that energy throughout the variety of parts of his life. He's able to use that energy to channel intense laser beaming love into his workflow, his passion, his purpose. The divine male is able to be in a powerful meditative, intimate sexual experience with you and last in bed the whole night, knowing how to preserve this amazing sexual energy and how to spread it throughout the energy zones of the body so that you and him are pleasured in a prolonged fashion. The divine male is not desensitized to images like porn because he has so much more to grasp in the universe. The divine male will not go for that because it's not real enough. The divine male will look for real connection, real, deep, intimate connection. The divine male naturally will make your pleasure his pleasure because he gets pleasure from the very fact, from the very act of giving and receiving pleasure. The divine male knows that giving is receiving. The divine male can maintain this powerful serpent energy through his body and is fully awakened most times so that the senses are not numb. The divine male gets out of the workaholic patterns really fast. The divine male is able to sense and come back to his senses and is able to give you, the beautiful female, permission to help him with his desires, feeling, and senses. The divine male can choose to create a wonderful, secure environment so that you can be more of that shining, wonderful element of the feminine nature without having to move into fight or flight. These are qualities that you may look for in the divine realm. But let's be honest, how many of us actually have found this? Many of us don't know how to find this because we haven't yet become that divine male or female ourselves. So my intention in this teaching and in the powerful mastermind meditation that I have ready for you to download, to purchase. I say it very proudly when I say purchase, because I want you to really value this. I want you to put that same element of that same value in that higher space of where you would spend your highest value to this success. So let me ask you this, how much do you value investing in yourself to get yourself to really see the divine male and the divine female qualities? If you don't know the qualities yet, you cannot have them. If you don't understand the qualities that you're looking for by the law of attraction, you may not have them. You're locked in. And I'm here to help you first to know the distinction between the divine male and just the typical regular physical male, and how you can begin to transform into the divine female. I'll be continuing to teach more of this, but for now, I want you to go ahead and grab your copy of the PDF of the Divine Male and the Divine Female, plus the audio meditations and teachings and masterminds right below. Just click the link below and get it. If you don't get it, that's okay, but you're missing out on a lot, because I've been gifted with these secrets and I'm here to teach you. I want you to gain from this. No one is turned down. If you cannot afford this, call me, text me, message me. I will make sure you get it in a way that you can benefit from it. Remember, I want the best for you. This is why I'm recording this. Once again, my name is Shaheen Jedian, creator of Divine Prescription for Life, Divine Male and Divine Female, and 42 other forgotten laws of the universe.